My name is Catarina Amorim and I'm a researcher at the Faculty of Biotechnology from Universidade Católica Portuguesa de Porto. I'm a team member of the Aquaval project, funded by the WaterGPI program, that aims at the development of solutions for the treatment and valorization of water from freshwater aquaculture facilities. These industries need high amounts of water, and the technology to be developed aims to reduce the consumption of this resource, promoting its reuse. The system will use organisms from different trophic levels by combining microbial granular reactor technology with microalgae and viable filtration systems. The application of this system aims at the recirculation of water to the aquaculture tanks, thus reducing the water demand from the environment and valorizing this resource. In addition to the economic benefits, the project is expected to reduce the environmental impact of aquaculture industry. This European project is coordinated by Universidade Católica Portuguesa, having as partners other universities, the University of Santiago de Compostela in Spain and the University of Torino in Italy, as well as a Spanish aquaculture company, Grupo Tres Mares. Moreover, the project also has the collaboration of the National Aquaculture Associations and other companies.